What up, boys? At the same Dollar Tree that we hit the F cases at. And I was thinking they might have gotten something new today, but kind of looks like someone's been going through it. Radio.
Talking honestly, you think I lie through my teeth. Without you, I'm losing sleep. Damn, I hate these fucking sheets. I've been talking honestly, you think I lie through my teeth.
Dude, it could have been a kid or something. I just tend to have good luck with this store. Which super it is, and look for the set that it would be in. Make it easier. Another regular. I mean, if it did get hit before me, it looks like it was a lot of duds for them. So, nerds. Hold on. Need a document for the gram. That's crazy. It looks so gone through. Okay, one sec. Yes, sir. I don't think I see any more down there. Alright. Beautiful. Sweet. Let's get this, move on to the next one. Alright, I just walked up. This looks pretty fresh, right? I think, knowing our luck today. Celica. A little bit late in the day, so I could be late on this, but know, dude. I'm really hoping I'm not. Another Celica. There's a regular Datsun I can see. Starting to think there might not be anything here. Hold on, I'm gonna look through this and be right back. Alright, boys, I can't make this up. You can choose to believe me or not. That's fine. But I literally just turned the corner, right? Haven't touched anything yet. Just grab these. I was not gonna film anything because sometimes I do that, but I figure, man, YouTube likes the content too. It doesn't have to be full finds. I'm sorry I forgot to film this. But I also wanted to film a little, like, bit for the end of the last video because I know it was pretty short. It's been a little dry around here, you know, it happens. But, thankful for all my finds, for sure. Always blessed. Been getting beat a lot recently, just so, you know, putting it out there. Guys, I got beat to all the targets, all the K cases on Sunday, unfortunately. And then, yeah, it's been rough. So,
welcome, valued customer. If you have your shopper's card, scan it now.
Oh, awesome. What up, boys? Just found some JKs chilling over there. I think they probably filled up the same end cap again. That's why I started filming. I think it's JKs. Holy shit. No ID there. Now I guess I'm looking for the ID. What? This is the second time this has happened exactly like that in this end cap. This is a good luck end cap right here, my boys. This is my luck end cap. Holy shit. I can't believe that. I'm really happy I started filming when I did. I guess just regular J cases with no exclusives. Yeah, that's what it looks like. No ID. Alright, I'm gonna take the super and get my ass out of here so I can go hit some other stores. That was really easy to find. Wow, only a minute and a half. Oh, I'm gonna take some pics and I'll probably be back on to film the rest of my search. Okay, yeah, we walked from the end cap over there. I just forgot to even start filming. The regular TH is still here. From when I found the Datsun, that will probably actually be in the same video, I think. Some new power grabs. Damn, okay. So a couple things to answer in the comments that I know are already gonna be up. It's like first thing in the morning right now. There's no way anyone else has touched the store besides me, you feel me? But now everyone after me is gonna be like, oh, that store is trash, that store is run up. You know what I'm saying? Does that make sense? So for everyone, it can be different. Y'all gotta find your stores that you know work with your schedule. That's the thing, there's so many different times that things get put out, like middle of the day, things get put out. First thing in the morning, overnight, at the end of the night, like right before they close, things get put out. These are all times you gotta check. I just used to literally go, I mean, I still go before and after work, but I used to go like, when I was furloughed, like 24/7 and just figure it out. Sometimes you gotta put in that amount of work, you know what I mean? Okay, I just... Alright, boys, we're at the same store as last Porsche I found. And I know it's a new case because there's new Supras. I grabbed the Supras last time. Let's see. Start filming first thing this time. What else we find, maybe. What up, everybody? Figured I might put some like little button ups on the video. Since this is a big ass store and there's usually not too many people, I don't mind like talking at a normal volume where y'all can hear me. But nothing too eventful yesterday. After I cut off with those J cases, I really didn't hit it much. I hunted all day, but there's nothing worth filming, you know what I'm saying? And Sunday today, a couple stores haven't gotten anything, but I don't know, we might hit one to get something. The store is just fun also to look through though, just like see what they have out, you know? That looks old. Rows of these things. Not much here, looks like. What's the deal with all these old cars, man? These are old. Doesn't even look like they have any shippers out either, besides that bin. Damn, this marketplace has been lacking hella lately, dude. I don't know what the deal is, but I'm waiting for that, like, sick shipper restock that they'll get.